विस्की में बिश्रू बसे, विस्की में बिश्रू बसे, रम में श्री राम, जिनमें माता जानकी और ठर्रे में हनुमान सियावल रामचंद्र की।
He has linked up each of the Hindu gods with a brand of alcohol. That is the statement which he has made. If he had made this statement outside this house, he was liable for prosecution. You would be liable for prosecution if you had made it outside. And then to take it in this manner, do you have the audacity of repeating this in relation to any other religious denomination? Would you ever do this?